By some strange oversight, the sun was shining at Silverstone too for the July race meeting. Giles is hard-pressed sorting out the GN. But others had time for an eight-course meal. There was even a vintage mobile shop in attendance. As a curtain raiser, the Works Mercedes 300 SLR put in a few laps at 11 tenths. And brought back memories of a quick journey through Italy some years ago. Two great names are powerfully linked in the Napier Sunbeam. Proceedings began with a series of five-lap handicaps. Dudley Gagan tries out the smaller pistons. Crafty handicapping gives everyone a chance, and the object is to get a dead heat for the first 20 places. Some drivers added to their handicap, like Alexander with his fog maker.